Hey guys, how's it going? So yeah, here we are again. What's happened lately? Well, our clover, that's come up out of the ground and actually just finished spraying that, putting herbicide on. And it's had fertilizer spread and everything. But had to put NPK on, and when I went up there, I thought I might as well grab a whole spreader full and we'll use the rest up somewhere else. So, yeah, that's what this video is going to be. I've got still what, 70% in my spreader, still a fair bit, still 3/4 of a load. So, we're just going to go spreading on this urea very lightly, not putting much on. So, yeah. So that clover's, well, probably gonna give it another dose of fert. Probably another growth stage. I'll give it another dose and then that'll be ready. And that stuff we're just gonna mow it with the single mower probably, and probably do a video of that, see how we go. And get the contractors in to bale it, and that's that pretty much. The spreads pretty wide, so that'll do. Probably only have to do one lap around most paddock. That's pretty bloody wide. It's like 40 meters. So these are tiny packs, so it'll do them one hit easy. Well, this paddock will take 3 run. So anyway guys, I'm gonna the rest of the video is just gonna be sped up. First I'll chuck a bit of something over the top of it. So I hope you like this video, and like, subscribe, so let me know if you're enjoying this series. I've been getting a lot of positive feedback from this series, which is great. So, thanks a lot, guys, and see you in the next one.